Robotics is the buzzword of the moment. Everybody's talking about robotics, and at Vertex, we're really looking into robotics ourselves, and we see robotics as a way to augment the value that you can get out of our solutions. So robotics in itself is not the solution to solve the problems, but robotics is a good way to complement your existing solutions that you have to automate repetitive tasks that are of low added value to your team. RPA, or robotic process automation, for tax, is still a little bit of an unknown. Think of robotics as a way to automate repetitive processes that your clerks are doing, moving the same data from here to there, going and fetch this or that, logging into this and that application, and repeating those tasks. You can program a robot to act exactly like your workforce should be. It's actually, if you know what you're doing, a fairly simple process. It starts with fully mapping out your processes into a workflow type of approach. And then once you have your process mapped out, there are applications that you can use that are fairly simple to program. You don't need any coding. It's really a user who can program them, and you tell the robot which steps to follow. And then you can immediately start testing. It's actually fairly simple. Vertex is working together with partners and with customers to look at robotics together with all the other technologies, because we don't look at robotics in isolation. Robotics is simply a way to complement the end-to-end solutions that we bring to the market. But as always, Vertex works together with partners and with customers to find the right match and the right level of automation with robotics to augment the end-to-end processes that we facilitate with our software.
Thanks for watching. Explore the rest of our Vertex Exchange Europe 2018 playlist for more updates from Vertex tax experts, partners, and clients. And please subscribe for the latest business, finance, and strategic insights from EuropeanCEO.com.